a throughway. Oop, spray deck falling off. Needs to be a bit wetter. There we go. Okay. No worries. Catch you later. See what we can do. Wetherall Park. Possults Ford. About 0.45 meters of water. See if we can not make the same mistake we did last time. Also, no additional mistakes. Yep, no more leaks in the boat. Probably won't even need the pump this year. Now, getting quite shallow. Try and pick those channels. my guess, for the deepest channel. Uh-oh. I'm sticking to it. Just enough for a hurricane. There's a spear out place. Where do you reckon? Middle or the right? Well, I reckon the middle. Not a lot of water here. Oh dear, no water here. Yeah. about to spew and I'm going to slow down a little bit. Sure is. Here we are at the start of the tea trees for real. This is the orchard. Be the orchard entry point. Alrighty, here we go. Now, no wrong channels today. Go through there, remember? There's our little easy way to the left. Remember, when in doubt, head to the right. Except that there's a dead tree down the bottom, which I'll show you today. Remember, we were in the right-hand channel last time. You saw it was doable. The left was definitely more straightforward, more open. So today, I'm going to show you the left-hand channel. And I'm assuming it's going to be a little bit faster because it appears more open from the bottom, but as we might find out, you can only see part of the way up the channel, of course. Looks alright. No blockages so far, and a bit more open. And compare this to the beginning of the tea trees in the last video. I think we'll find this channel is more open on the left here. Right hand channel is passable but narrow and twisty too. I seem to remember lots of turns, whereas this one is more straight ahead. Still, you can go either way at the top of the tea trees, left or right. I usually go right. This is not the usual way for me. Okay, remember, Remember where we go here? Where is it? Far right, that's right. When in doubt, head to the right. There you go. So that's the ford that you can see on the road. At that point that you want to be extreme river right. Because over there is no good. Me channel. Yeehaw. All right, so, well, the right is passable, the left appears easier. So, we're going to go left. Remember, when in doubt, go right. But don't always go right. The left is good, or better. Then don't not go there. Just remember to get back over to the right when you start having second thoughts, like right now. There's a good one. Whack. KPS, yeah, boy. Mm-hmm. now we want to get to the right side. Probably there. Yes. Just off. Aha. Here is the little schnooksy move. There you go. Side of the river again. Wasn't going to move, so I had to move instead of it. That's why I pushed on it and basically stopped myself from moving. Yeah, not down there. Which way do you reckon, people? That's right. See where all the water's going? So we're going down to the left. We're going to take our time, have a look, and then decide. Because it is the left after all. Har har. That's fine. Don't do this if you don't like ducking. Plenty of space. You'll learn how much space you need become confident ducking under things that you know you'll make. I had a good 5 centimetres there. Could go around, but let's not. I wouldn't recommend drinking an acidic drink before going for a paddle. Gives you a lovely heartburn. But, as I've come to find out, every drink is acidic, except water. This tastes better sometimes. Now, you know, when in doubt, blah blah blah, but there is no water going down to the right. I believe that would be a mistake, because all the water goes through there, and this becomes far and away the main channel. It can come there, and then you end up on the right side anyway. And there that water comes in. I don't think that's possible. Doesn't look like it, does it? Nope, too shallow. That was the correct way today, folks. And look at that, we're on river right. Interesting. Slowing up for Gollywog Town. Remember, in shallow pools, pick a side and stay on it. It's where the deepest water remains. Interesting. Getting all shallow up here now. Another long pool. Oh no. That's okay. Thank you. Chimpanzee, hooray, I remember it this time. Chimpanzee brook. 52 minutes. 8.5 kilometres from Wetherall Park. So, what are we doing? Yes, this is the difficult part. Aha, that's a good one. Can't come there. Very difficult to get into there. Okay. Weird. Take my preferred line through here, but then pretty soon I think we want to be jagging left. Thank you. this bit, still stay right here. What do you reckon? What do you reckon? I reckon left hand side looks easier. That's my jam. Oh dear. Definitely right side was correct. That's okay, you can come back into the right. This was not the right way, remember that. You go right side there. Ks, 5 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 Ks, cobblers pull, or possums forward. Or neither. Can't see much. Thank you. look like the dead trees that you want to go to the left of down there, don't they? Ha ha ha. this pool doesn't look shallow, so I'm going in the middle, hoping that it's not shallow in the middle. This is more like the pool or peat stick. Let's see if there's a stick here for peat. Necessary today. What do you reckon? I don't know. Should have gone down there. See, that is the easiest way. Take that early entrance. Take that early entrance at the top. That's the way. Come on, bud. Oh. tree. It's not the right one. It's not a big pool still. Yeah. Leatherhead's pool still. What do you reckon? Not there, that's for sure. Might be coming up there. Heads. 14 km from Wetherall, exactly. Leatherhead's Rapids, stream right river, every time. Stream right down there, of course. Take the chute when you get to the chute part, which is on the left side of the channel. But you must be on the right hand bank here. Left side of Leatherheads is evil, which we can see in a moment here. There's a big flat rock that we usually go other side of. Oh, that's the other side of Leatherheads there. Can't see it from here, but we could. It is not very good. It is very rocky and low today. Here we are at Cobbler Pool. Thank you. starting to get big. How's it going? Praying for a bit more water in a few weeks. Be a slow race if not. Alright, that's the end of day one. Start of day two. Here we go. That's not Joel's log there. That's very similar to Joel's log. Joel's log is under here. Poor Joel Ferguson. Stuck on that. About 06. When he was on the first grid of the day. I'm going to stay right again. Because that was definitely doable. And I want to see if it's still doable. I believe it is. More doable than that one, for example. Not enough water over there. Remember, know your height. Gotta learn your height well. Very important. Problem if it's 0.6, 0.7, another 20 centimeters higher. Might want to take that left hand channel, or over there, center channel, if the river rises. We'll have to see. Won't know until it happens, because sometimes those logs will get washed away, sometimes the sides of them go under and you can just jump them on the sides. Sometimes a little bit of more water in the river doesn't really raise the river level at that point very much. So you might still be able to get under. It's all about coming and having a look. That's why it's very hard to predict when the water level's changing. The water is obviously rising and falling in different parts of the river, so some parts are higher and some parts aren't as high. There are only two official gauges in the river. One is basically at the town of 2J and one is in the Wayonga National Park, just above Wayonga Rapids, and that's really all we have to go on. So those gauges can be quite far from, for example, here is 20 k's from 2J, about 20 k's, so that's the nearest gauge we have to this area. It says 0.4 on that gauge, might be higher or lower down here. Who knows? Well, I know, because I'm here right now. Alright, getting ready to look out for those dead trees and take the left hand channel. Should be the last obstacle for the day. Well, will be the last obstacle for the day, and it should be quite soon. 15.3 k's already. Whew. Can't remember it being much further than this. There's some dead trees. What do you reckon? I think this is it. So we're looking for a channel on the left. There's one. There it is. Do not go down there. That is where I went last time. Although, hilarious, hilarious. Do not come up here either, I mean... Don't really know what to tell you at this point. This way is obviously not the way. You want to be there. Far left. Dead trees, far left. Early. Down there, but not there. Yeah, that's it. Not middle. That's middle. Middle is not the way, folks. Haven't found the right way yet. Yeah, cheers. Oh, water. Stretch. How's our hat done, people? For today. Came out in the middle, didn't I? Alrighty, Possults 4. Finish of today's paddle. Hi Dad. Alrighty, here we go. Softly, softly. Again. Jeez, that is low. Alrighty. 16.86 k's. Jeez. Stability bad. More practice in rapids required. Play up.